Here's another table. This one has some people's heights and weights in it. Each row of this table contains the same sort of data about a different person. As programmers, we're familiar with the idea of data types. A string, like Alan, is a different type from a numerical value like 188. But 188 is the same type as 72, even though they represent values with different meanings. One is a height in centimeters, and the other is a weight in kilograms. Every column in a database table will have some type associated with it. All the values in that column will be of the same type, but moreover, they'll also have the same kind of meaning. We wouldn't mix centimeters and kilograms in the same column. The database system itself doesn't know which numbers are centimeters and which numbers are kilograms. We have to keep track of that for ourselves when we write code. Here's another example. Georgia is a string, a piece of text. But a string that represents the name of a country, like Georgia, does not have the same kind of a meaning as a string that represents a US state, like Georgia, or the font Georgia, or someone's first name, like Georgia O'Keeffe. And the number 413 means something different if it's a hotel room number, or an amount of money, or the telephone area code for Western Massachusetts. To think about this more clearly, let's have a quiz. Here are five pieces of data. Think about what type each of these is, and mark the checkboxes next to two pieces of data that definitely have the same type.